Persons with Disabilities, or PWDs, celebrated the signing into law of Republic Act 10754, which amends the Magna Carta for Disabled Persons and now allows E-VAT exemptions on top of the 20% discounts. RA 10754 exempted PWDs from E-VAT in all types of public transportation. Fees and charges in hotels, cinemas, and other places of leisure and amusement, as well as the purchase of medicines in all drug stores, medical and dental services, including diagnostic and laboratory fees in all public and private hospitals, as well as funeral and burial services. PWDs are also entitled to discounts in basic commodities and educational assistance, while relatives who take care of them may also avail of annual tax income deductions.
Napakahalaga nito dahil marami sa ating mga person with disability ay mayroong maintenance medicine. Sila ay gumagastos sa kanilang mga assistive devices. Sila ay gumagastos sa kanilang transportation. Mas mahal ang kanilang pamasahe. Dahil taxi lang ang pwede nilang sakyan.
Flora Leones agrees the VAT exemptions will be a big help to her, being a single parent, relying solely on her sari-sari store for income.
Nang grocery po ako, malaki pa rin ang aming nababayaran.
The privileges under RA 10754 are available to Filipinos with all kinds of disabilities, but they also have to secure PWD IDs from the respective towns and cities, or present a passport and or a transportation discount fare ID from the National Council for the Welfare of Disabled Persons. The Bureau of Internal Revenue and the Department of Finance confirmed the government will be losing around 4 billion pesos in revenue, but President Aquino placed more importance on the welfare of PWDs. Government census pegs the PWD population at more than a million, but the National Council for Disability Affairs says the figure is inaccurate. A study by the World Health Organization indicates 15% of any population has disabilities, which means around 15 million Filipinos will possibly benefit from the VAT exemption. Zen Hernandez, ABS-CBN News.